if I make few thousands of you experience this 3D printing technology, I will feel job satisfaction. I'll feel that I have done my job for what I came from Kailasa. I'll feel fulfilled. Whether the Nirahara Samyama, Nitya Yoga, Nitya Puja, any technology Hindus developed, the only purpose is conscious 3D printing, conscious manifesting of possibilities. This technology, just for this only, our whole civilization spent all its energy. Understand, the cream of our civilization, the intelligence, expertise, our time, treasure, talent, everything was collectively spent on developing this conscious 3D printing technology. My absolute love for you, sincere love for you, is the reason I am revealing this technology to all of you. Listen carefully. First thing, understand. The first powerful cognition. Probabilities are mediocre way of existing. Choices are freedom is the mediocre way of cognition. Understand. Middle class, middle-aged, middle-expanded, mediocre life. Let me repeat. Middle class, middle-aged, middle-expanded. That fat belly. Mediocre life. Cognizing choices are freedom. Cognizing probabilities are life is the worst slavery. Most stupid, cheap, mediocre existence. Just understand this one example. You have dice. I told you all to get dice if you have dice in your home. See, when you roll the dice, the numbers which can happen, it can be 1 or 2 or 3 or 4 or 6 or 12, probabilities. Living with the probabilities is the mediocre life. Possibility means you decide which number the dice should show and you manifest that number. That is possibility. Listen carefully. Actually, possibility is more than which number it should fall. You can even ask the dice to stand the way you want, or the fly the way you want, or change the dice the way you want. That is possibility, not even just number. That is possibility. Anything you can imagine or visualize, if you are able to just print, like 3D printing out of your consciousness and pull it out. That is what I call science of manifestation, and it is possible for you, each one of you. if you are just able to hear what I am talking and think, and even if you feel, oh, that is not for me, whether you accept what I am saying or don't accept what I am saying, if you are able to hear what I am saying and understand the English Oxford Dictionary meaning of what I am saying, I tell you, it is possible for you.